Easy tips for selecting and cutting a cantaloupe.
When selecting one, make sure that it's firm, it has a golden skin, and has a sweet, almost floral aroma. That means it's nice and ripe. And write it down the side of a melon, just following the curvature of the fruit. Scoop out the seeds. Cut into thin slices. Fan out the fruit like this and place it on a platter. Rotate to cut into cubes. Add these to a fruit salad.